for you on the road is coming up. If you've not yet text me your answer for Song Gone Wrong, you know what to do. You need to message me 81333JL to start your message. There are so many questions about life to ponder on, and the extra clue this morning is the American jazz singer. He's worked with the likes of Elton John, Eric Clapton, Prince and Rod Stewart. The song came out in 1991. It reached number 5 in the UK and number 9 in the USA. If you know what it is, message me and we'll see if you are right in just a few moments.
For the weekend.
We have.
We have a banana.
We do.
On BBC Radio Bristol.
from Andrew Smith, the 7th of November 2019, 6:41. Wait for a text or call.
Out there, folks, today the M5, the A303, though they're looking good, just take care of this. You might see some standing water as you head throughout the Somerset's roads today. A39, this is if you're between Wells and Glastonbury at Coakesley. You've got temporary lights at Harthers Hill Lane, so that's the primary school turn off. Traffic is starting to build through there in both directions, and also for Moncton Heathfield as well. A3259, this is east of Taunton. You've got temporary lights at Baller Road, which is also closed for those junction improvement works. And finally, for Gurney Slade, A37 at Tellis Lane, so this is the Binnigar turn off. You've got some temporary lights around there, so leave extra time for those. Those do cause a bit of delay. Anything else? It's 0800 678 1566.
Good stuff, thank you very much. And more news on what happened in the West End. This is the Piccadilly Theatre, part of the ceiling collapsing. I'll talk about that in just a bit. At the weather centre for you today, it's Bea Tucker. Good morning, Bea. Nice and gentle.
And let's go to that queue we can see on the cameras on the A4174 Airport Road. This is turned from the A37. It's about a 5 minute queue going each way at the moment. Elsewhere, really, it's just some temporary lights to consider. In Wick in South Gloucestershire, roadworks there with temporary lights on the High Street at Neshcombe Hill. And in Iron Acton, there's a set that remained on Wootton Road. This is going to be there to the end of the month. They're there at the junction of Chain Gate Lane. If you have any more, if you are stuck on the roads this morning, and I haven't mentioned it so far, let me know if you can. 08000 855 949.
From Weston.
Thanks for watching. If you like that, then you might like this. And if you like this and that, you might like to subscribe over there.